Hey, hello, my dear friends. So today we play Towards the Brotherhood. Oh fuck. Oh no, I will give you one moment. I will have to rewind the save. Yeah, I will have to rewind to save this. I don't know how autosave works in this game. This is so stupid. But yeah, we start with Towards the Brotherhood. Okay, so this is Universal Brotherhood mission. It's like 3-level mission that I have for you, and we're going to Inner Circle. I'm not sure if we can survive Inner Circle. I have only 4 willpower and magic resistance. I think it requires 6 will. I think, I can only speculate. Wasn't there for a long time. So, first you load outside with your dear friend Coyote. And you can give her a weapon if you want, or like item. Sadly, no outfit. She wanna look that. Personally, I think she looks terrible in this outfit. I could give her some of this. But yeah, let's roll. We don't have anything that we wanna have rather than my current equipment, so let's roll with it. Unless, I don't know, you see, advanced medkit. Technically. Actually, fucked. It's actually better to have less medkit. Let's go, Coyote. Maria Mercury Alpha. What is it to you? I'm just being friendly, forget everything. Okay, so I chose wrong, like worst option. Nerps, you have nerps. When show starts, I didn't know they playing. Take care. Can I go into the concert? No, I don't think about. Do you work for Rockstar? I like to meet. I'm old friend. Let's roll. Let's don't talk to this guy. I don't want to be alone. I have questions. So he don't let you go unless you... Unless you go alone without your friend. So we know Maria Mercurial have concert. We know she's associated with Universal Brotherhood. They probably use her concert here to lure people towards Universal Brotherhood. It's like pseudo religion organization that let people make people convince them to give their all wealth to the religion and in exchange promise them some spiritual bullshit that they don't believe themselves. Can I have blank card? Did you hear Maria Mercurial? She signed autographs outside. Loser. Take blank card. Take care, Senna. Walk away. Okay, so what I did now, I took the blank card from desk that they refused to give me. I need to sell this. I need to sell majority of this. Holy shit, I have like expensive data on me. I said it. Okay, stay here. I forgot how you get ID card on this. But you can get VIP card here. Okay. I don't know how to do this, fuck. Monika Safnov is in dorm B. Thank you. Okay. One more time. This dorm B. Dorm B. Oh fuck. Okay, baby Bree, and this is a weird number. One more time. Okay, I got max access card. Okay, don't go here because there is like camera thing. I have my card. Now I can access it without paying him. Because I am now important guy. Let's take all the chemicals. Tube of lard. Take chloroform. Okay, I don't wanna dress like a fucking janitor. I don't want it, the fuck. This is why you save. This is why you save. Okay, so thing is. Come on. I think Brotherhood member is like ranks above janitor. I think. I might be wrong here. I'm not sure where we use Battle of Chloroform form, but yeah, I need orc-sized janitor uniform, definitely. I think we are at least partially done. You must let your team. I have my decking, right? Yeah, I'm Decker. Decker, baby, Decker. Bridge inspection. But we have special keycard from mother and or father. Or load. I know I still want a keycard from someone. Okay, I'm not very good at stealing here. Maybe I should rat every single room before I go there. I didn't know they got locked. Instead of letting your friends go in, Mm-hmm. I need to make admin access, right? Yeah, I need to go there and back all the way and get admin access. We need to increase our own rank. One moment. I trying to not get couch in camera intentionally. Here, this computer. Yes, this computer. Admin functions. Authorize new keycard. I hope I did that right. Do I? We discovered that letters from families and friends has been taken from the members. Okay, I think I authorized my new keycard. But I'm not sure if it gives me high enough rank to jump over all the problems. So this is just my friend, chill. Come with me. Okay, we made it. Magically. How long it took me? Fucking 20 minutes, I'm sorry. I read carefully all the things. Also try to fiddle around, you know. Find all the options I had. Find out what happened to Shane of Cherry Bomb. Oh, look at this. We just find out what happened. Do we want range combat? Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. I remember what the fuck is this. Oh fuck. How did I enter this? Well, this is members only, and we are members. My brother. Before you do anything stupid, let's go to this door. Look at this loot. Mm-hmm. We are doing great so far. This is absolutely fantastic. That's so sad. Oh, nice cover you got there. I should most likely self-heal. I'm impressed cover works here. It's okay, I can still heal. Okay, Hayek, you wait here. I will check if these doors didn't become openable out of the sudden. Okay. Just checking in. And turn. Reload. And turn. Hey, losers. Oh fuck, you are so fucking dead. You are so fucking dead. Oh, that was actually impressive. We need to get her out of here. Oh, this is the hardest part, this is the finale of the mission. IoT. Yeah, I need to you to open this. Don't open it. Don't open it. Never. Don't do that. You need to be in perfect position. You need to have fucking perfectly reloaded fucking weapon. Okay. Let's save here.
Would you fucking believe that shit?
Okay, save here. A lot of people might be wondering, Scar, did you just use a fucking medkit to heal 1 HP? Shut up. Klot. Dodge god. You need help, Jessica. I am the help. Whatever. I'm currently not under cover, right? This is cover and this is not. Good. Can I escape this room? This is a very good fucking question. We need to lower its movement. Dodge God. Dodge God. Oj, we need to murder it. Coyote? I would like to have movement. Coyote? Is this an ouch? This deals 16 damage. I'm sorry, Coyote, I need to skidado. Oh, welcome back. Please reload. Actually forgot about this box, you know. Yeah. Reload. I probably need to fucking overwatch. She even sounds like crazy. I love this game. Okay, let's roll. You can still stop this. Use Marie Louis to hack the door to escape. Now? Blocked. Unit attacker ESP. And attacker ESP can block the cube. Cannot move. And we can slowly kill this defender. Mm-hmm. The doors doesn't want to unlock, so... Okay, I need to go. There is no defense. It's good. It's good, 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 good. All good. I need to murder all of them, right? Most likely. Coyote. Let's roll. Locked, minus 2 AP. This one move. I cannot hug without them dying, okay. I will do my best to eliminate most of them. This has higher chance to hit. Almost. No. Yes. Door control. We run. Baron, okay. Pay well. Yeah, it's better to be stunned than dead. I never knew you anyway. Immune. Yeah, this is a big problem of these books. See you. Okay, most beneficial right now would be to kill this fuck. Because now only this second scorp can attack and it deals too little damage and this guy only deals AP damage. Let's roll. See you. Like, honestly, it wasn't easy. What was that bug there? Yeah. Defend Marie-Louis. Objective complete. Who are you? I'm listening. What's the stake in this business? He doesn't want to talk here, which is ultra reasonable response. We need to go back. Hey, that was the Universal Brotherhood. I hope I unlocked Alpha Power because holy fucking hell. As I have tons of data for sale. Cherry bomb is optional objective. I'm always up for getting played. So this guy wants you to go to corporate espionage. Man, I have out of data. Okay, let's get Alpha Wear, please. Yes, she has Alpha Wear. Alpha Eyes. Body armor, right? Or Violet Reflex? I don't wanna trigger it. Triggering it cost AP or not? So. Return Cyberware. I think triggering cost 1 AP. And in that case... Reflex, Shadow Run, Post. I wonder if this Violet Reflex is a good idea. If I get it, that's two. We wanna have two essence at the end. So Alpha Body is me armor. And body, this is like perfect. They want Alpha Leg on top of that, and then Data Jack. This is so fucking trash. I mean, this is very powerful. It's trash, but very powerful. Doesn't have smart links. Mm. Okay, weapon.